Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain. We are here to remember one of the most poignant moments in maritime history. At this time in the frigid waters of the North Atlantic, exactly 100 years ago, the world's largest ship, RMS Titanic, hit an iceberg. In the hours that followed, a tragic loss of life occurred. A voyage full of promise and celebration ended here, never reaching its final destination. Let us remember with sober reflection those who perished and the pain of the loved ones who survived. We recognize the extraordinary sacrifice and bravery of those lost souls in order for us to live a safer life. We shall never forget. Ladies and gentlemen, after the sounding of the ship's whistle, please join me in a 2-minute silence to reflect.
Thank you. Fylla pappren upp också. Fylla pappren också.
Of course, the Titanic in Morse code consisting of CQD, ship's call sign, and its position.
Mr. Jaco Arnold Panula, Master Johan Nilo Panula, Master Urhu Abraham Panula, Mr. Jacob Pasik, Mr. Alexandra Redoff, Mr. James George Reed, Mr. Tito Rekic,
Yeah. Father, you sent your son Jesus Christ to share his life with your people. As he calmed the stormy waters of the Sea of Galilee, saying, "Peace, be still," so grant to all those who perished on this night 100 years ago your peace. And to us to whom you have guided through the storms of life, the calmness of your love, stillness of your peace. Indeed, we come to you in the knowledge that as a source of light, hope, and love, our knowledge is in your name. But God is our refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear though the earth give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea. Though its waters roar and foam and the mountains quake with their surging. O Lord, support us all the day long of this troublesome light until the shadows lengthen and the evening comes. The busy world is hushed. Work is done. Then, Lord, in your mercy, grant to us safe lodging, a holy rest, and peace at the last. So may God, whose children we are, console you as we remember the victims of Titanic and strengthen you in your faith, hope, and love. May the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, be with you and those who love today and always. Amen.